of exchange, to exchange knowledge with DDS. They have stayed here for about 15 days, and they're very happy to have done so many things during their visit here. They've done many field visits, they've shared knowledge with the DDS Sangam women on seed conservation, on biodiversity, etc., etc. And they want to thank BD, DDS, and everyone who have facilitated this stay, and the struggle continue to save traditional seeds and to ensure that we can continue to use traditional seeds.